Yo, what's up dudes and dudettes, and welcome to another video. And today in this video we are going to be playing some Wolf Quest, and this is a part two of our Wolf Quest adventure. I am playing single player, and I'm going to load a save game and autosave Ray. I think it was high it. I can't remember what I did. I'll be right back when I figure out which one it was. Okay, guys, I found it out. It was actually high it. So yeah. We are back. And Wolf Territory. Yeah, it's her wolf. Yeah, it's actually... I found a mate in the last video. We did a bunch of exploring. And a bunch of stuff like that. So... yeah, today we are going to be finding a den, and apparently it says to Slow Creek. I don't know what that is. I said that in the last video. I was like, what is this? So, I still don't know what this is because nobody said inside of the comments, but yeah, I don't know what this is, so I am going to be heading towards that. I think it's this way, yeah. So yeah, yeah, we'll be right back once we get there. Okay, guys. Leave Amethyst Mountain. Apparently, I get to go to Slow Creek. It says, winter is coming. Are you ready to pass the winter and start preparing for your pups? Yes, I am. I am totally. So, let's go to Slow Creek. I think I'm saying that properly. I don't know if I'm saying that properly. Anyway, so, yeah. I hope you guys like this, series, by the way. A wolf's life is about one thing, passing on its genes to the next generation, all else from hunting elk to defending a territory, drives towards the single goal. You and your mate survived the hazards of the wilderness long enough to meet each other, survive the winter, and now you can try to realize this goal with pups of your own. You and your mate will become the breeding pair, formerly called alphas, of your pack. Their survival and survival of your genetic code will be your responsibility, even with all the dangers you have faced to reach this point. Your real struggle has only just begun. That was really hard for me for some reason. Okay, I guess we are trying to find a den. Find a den. Oh my god, more reading. Spring is breaking in the high valleys of Yellowstone National Park. After a bitter winter, you and your mate know the time has come to start a family. Since other packs have already claimed the slopes of Amethyst Mountain and as their own, you have ventured across the Llama River in search of your own territory. The meadows and hills around the Slow Creek look promising. Tucked somewhere into the hills and woods, here is a den site for your pups. An ideal den site should be close to food and away from danger, such as rival packs. If you can't find this ideal, you will have to decide whether food is safety or more important to you. Look for a den. What to do? I'm just gonna read this by myself because this is really annoying. Yeah, so I know what to do. Whoa. So apparently, each of these are den sites where you can find a den. So either Saddle Meadows, that one, or that one. Basin Peak Cutoff. I don't know. I'm gonna go to Saddle Meadows, so let's try that out. I don't know where that is. I think it's over here, so let's run. Oh, come on. Are you kidding? Is that a wolf? Oh, that's my mate. I thought that was a wolf. Okay, there's a Denmark on my screen, if you can see it up on the compass. It's like a little den. About the I already know about the compass. I've already done this before. This is really annoying. Anyways, I guess we're gonna go and wait. Stranger territory. Actually, Aspirin Heights is the farthest away from any other, den. So I'm actually gonna go to there. I'll be right back once I get there. Okay, guys, we're back, and it says nearby den. There's a den nearby. If you find it, you can choose to make it your home where you will raise your pups. Okay, so now we have to find a den. Now, I actually have no idea how to find a den or what this works. Okay, guys, we're back. I have no idea where to find. Is that a den? Is that it right there? Oh! Make this my den. Yes! I don't know what to do anymore. Congratulations, you choose a den to raise your pups. You're ready to continue your quest. You may want to save your game now. Your pups will call this den home for the first 2 months of their life, but your pack's home must extend far beyond the den itself. While you can wander throughout the Slow Creek Valley, your territory in that area... Wait, what? Your territory in that area must... You must actively defend from other wolves in this territory. You should provide across to nearby elk herds and from a buffer zone between your den and rival wolf packs. Scent is the most powerful sign of your presence, so unerring throughout your territory will tell other wolves to stay away. Howling also announces to all within earshot that this place belongs to you. You must howl completely for it to mark your territory. Do not cut it short. What to do? Yada yada yada. Press P. Okay. So, I don't know what to do. I guess we just... Oh my god. Are you kidding me? This is really annoying. Do I literally have to... Oh my god. Okay, guys, we just finished. Congratulations, you've successfully enabled your territory. Because you marked and patrolled the premister, stranger wolves are less likely to come into your territory and interfere with your hunting and pup rearing. You may want to save your game now. You've got pups! Male, female, male, female. Wow. Okay. Now, 8 weeks of age, your pups are too big for the den, and they spend their days playing outdoors. You must keep them from wandering too far by picking up and bringing stray pups back to the den. You will increase your affinity or closeness of your family pack. Now, and your pups will know to stay closer to home. Pups mostly eat food regurgitated by you and your mates. Soon, they will be weaned depending on you to bring them food. You will also protect them from predators such as grizzly bears who may see a wolf pup as an easy meal. Train your pups. What to do? Okay. It's hard to be a parent. I want it to be pretty easy. Okay, there we go. We have all of these guys, and no. You will come over here and put down. Okay. Okay, so you guys come back. I have no idea what to do. Okay. I'm guessing that we can leave the den for just a little bit to get. Okay, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna go and hunt. Okay, where am I? Okay, there we go. Okay. I'm all the way in the top right corner. Okay, I'm almost in the elk hunting ground, so yeah, we have to hunt these and then feed them, I guess. So yeah, let's go. Aha! There you are, you elk! Come here so then I can give you. Aha! Okay. You are weak, so let me catch you. Come on. Come on. Where's my. Oh, Bliss is all the way over there. Come on. Okay. Okay. We can do this. Attack! 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 Wait, what? Hungry mouth. Your pups are getting hungry. I know. I'm doing that right now. I'm doing them. I'm hunting. Oh. Okay. Wait. Okay. Yeah. We have to hunt. Come on. Come on. I can do this. Ah! This is taking forever! Okay, we took him down quite well. Okay, food for pups. Come on. Ah, I'm not eating it very well. Come on. Food for pups. Oh, you have to eat a lot. Come in. I'm recording a video right now. Robin? I'm recording a video right now, so you have to be very, very, very quiet. Okay, so we're done that, and now we just have to get back over to my den. Holy! Did you just see that? Did Bliss get struck by lightning? Okay, that was weird. Elk hunting. I just went into elk hunting ground. Come on. We have to get back. Ah! If this was Minecraft, I would just like do slash toggle rain. Downfall, I mean. Slash toggle downfall. This is really annoying. I hate rain inside of video games. And then there goes the lightning again. Oh, there's some more. Did you guys attack my pups? You evil, evil creatures. I need to get to them quickly. Run! I hope that they're okay. There's four of them at the start. So if all four is there, then I'll be very, very happy. I hope they don't starve. Come on. Food. Here's the food! There's your food. Then there's your food. No, not for you. What are you doing? I want to feed you. And then I want to feed you. Done. Okay, so they're all fed and healthy. I'm going to actually go back and attack some more elk. Because, yeah, this is technically the entire game. So yeah. What's it? Come on. Attack the elk. Where's the. Which one is lower health? Okay, that one is lower health. You will be food for my pups. Come on. Come on. Come on. This is gonna take forever. It always takes so long. And then the mom only comes when you finally take him down. Like, really closely to taking him down. Come on. Come on, I can do this. They're just so fast! Imagine if you were just, like, so slow that you couldn't even catch an elk. I don't think that's possible, though. I just keep glitching it. That's really weird. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Come on. There you are. Attack. 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 Come on. How much health does it have? Okay. This is really cool. Oh, I thought that she fell down. I was like, no. Okay, yeah. I'll be right back when we get to the pups. Okay, guys, we're heading back. Oh, this is really stressful. Also, by the way, if you guys want me to start a Let's Play on The Escapists, because I do have that game. I played a little bit of it. But, yeah, if you guys want me to start a Let's Play on The Escapists, then The Escapists, just tell me. Okay, I'm going to feed you. I want to feed you. And then I want to feed you. Then I want to feed you. Now we need to spend some time, apparently peeing. Okay, so I just did all of the stuff, and now I can feed you. And I want to also feed you because you need some more food. And I'm gonna get off and, go. I don't know how to actually, like, play with them or something. You. Pick up. Put down. It's okay. You can just go there. Okay. So, no, I'm gonna go back to the elk hunting ground and try and find some more elk and then take it down and then bring back some more food. Stuff like that. So, yeah, this is technically what the game is, being so far. I don't really know what else there would be. So, yeah. I don't know where the other elk are. Okay, guys, we found some elk. Let's see which ones run away. Do you run away? You ran away, and you have really low health. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. I can do this. I can do this. Oh, come on. You dumb elk. I hate how fast the green bar goes down. Also, I forgot to tell you guys, the green bar up there is your fatigue. So, if you guys didn't know that, when that goes down, I'll stop running very fast. So I need to wait, and when I wait, I'm waiting for it to go up and down, so then, I can get more fatigue to attack it. So that's why why that happens, just to tell you guys. And why does that glitch like that? It's really annoying. Okay. What? Oh, I thought it was gone because of what? It's definitely right. What happened? Okay, that's just weird. It disappeared. You know what? I'm just gonna go and attack and just like get some of this dead elk because I need some elk fast. Okay, guys, we have some elk, and oh, I thought that was like some creepy monster or something. I actually have no idea what I thought that was. Okay, grab the food for the pups, and let's get back to our territory. Also, in between this video and the next video, I'm going to actually name the pups. So, I'm gonna name the pups in between videos, and next video I'll tell you what I named them. So yeah, Bliss is quite far away from them. That's bad, bad Bliss. Okay, I think that she's actually coming back. I actually have no idea where she's going. I don't know how the code works on this game, because, like, at one point she's following you around everywhere, and then the other point she's running away from you and doing random stuff, even though she's not helping you! Okay, she's going back. Yep, there she is. Okay, we have to feed you. At least she's at least feeding them a little bit. Feed you. I need to feed you. And I'm going to feed you. So, yeah. My territory is declining. I need to pee. Yeah, I also need to howl. So yeah, I think that's about as enough time we have for today. I hope you guys did enjoy this this little video. I don't know how long it'll be because I can never keep track. That's bad. Anyways, so yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. And if you guys did enjoy, then I hope you guys will watch the other one, the part one and part two. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please smash that like button. That would be a great help to this video and to my channel. And also subscribe. That would also be a great help to my channel and this video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya!